The fifth Saval Hall Martial Arts Tournament has finally come to its dramatic conclusion. Let's have a big round of applause for all our contestants who gave their fights everything they had. And now, we offer up this victory to Saval Hall. Presenting the champion's belt to our winning fighter, Tournament Committee member, Mr. Johan Petrovic.
It would be my honor. However, I feel it's an honor that would be better entrusted to our wonderful dancer here. Yes. Speaking of which, that will do. Thank you.
Congratulations. You have defeated me.
Oh.
does this victory represent to you? Justice. Strength. The end of something. None of this means anything at all.
Say right now.
So, that's it for your journey? Yeah,
I figured. Still got unfinished business to take care of, right? That's how it goes. Hey, I know it's rare, but let me say something inspirational. Coach Luke, when you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending. For you, for me, for everyone. We're all walking down an endless path.